Hello everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to remove the gas cap from Cordless 2010 model. You will have just one screw here inside. You will see this is a Torx T20. Remove it. Okay. After that, start to pull this cover. It's like a Volkswagen Golf 6 cab. Slowly. This is it. Just one screw. Pull. Enough to pull like this. This is your gasket cover. Thank you and bye bye.